that where they said, oh, beautiful thing. Pretty one out of it. I think we'll all have to sit in one place for a few minutes while the press pullers come in. I don't know about the rest of it, but I'm going to have laryngitis. Be the strong side of the passions.
Do you have to get an agreement quickly? Any reaction to the international markets being down?
I'm not gone. What about Gorbachev, Mr. President? Is he playing games with you at this point on the summit?
It is. He's playing solitaire.
Did he go back on his word, Mr. President?
No.
Fine. Thank you. Well, we got a Supreme Court announcement today.
Let's go, please. Out of action. Let's go, please. Photo op is over. Thank you.
Thank you for stopping.
Said last week, I prefer to reach an agreement with you on the budget rather than to allow an automatic sequester to be implemented next month. I had a lesson in something of that type of sequestering when I became governor, and we had a very drastic economic situation. And in my inexperience, I proposed a 10% cut across the board, and the roof fell in. Because there aren't, you can't label all the programs as being equally important. And that's what I think the sequester does also. What we need to do is arrive at a solution to this problem of the ongoing deficit. Now, I've also said there'd be no preconditions for these talks that both sides have proposed, other than exempting Social Security. My team will be headed by Howard Baker, with Jim Baker and Jim Miller on board. And they're prepared to meet with your designated representatives right away with the understanding that any agreed upon package would be brought back here to this group for our discussion and approval. I know that we have some different viewpoints on correcting this, but I think this is one of those times when we all have to have one target. It's a little bit like international hostilities. In this case, we have to all be on board that it is absolutely essential to go back to the goal that I think was in all our minds when we adopted the Graham-Rudman-Hollings bill, and that is a plan. We know that no one can eliminate the deficit in 1 year, but a plan that gives us a target date and we stick to it, at which time we will be on a balanced budget. Now, that's enough for me now. Others of you might have something to say, Jim.
After we've done that, if you'd like to examine the premises of what we're doing, suggest certain different ways to deal with that. I would hope, though, that since we've gone this far throughout the whole year,
allow me to continue in Armenia.
Gukam tezi kurak serdo.
I meet you with a happy and glad heart.
Manavant kidem vor gahandzim voch mien ais mets yekdiniatsyan ankneri nahakayinet. Al nayev mets antsavorutyam mehen.
Because I know that I meet not only the great president of this great country, but a person who always has a smile on his face and expresses happiness. Happy people are always optimistic. Optimistic people are always good.
Yes, Hamestoren Gnergatsnem, Hayastane Tarakelagansu Figure.
Humbly, I represent the Armenian Apostolic Church.
Ashari Amenahin, Christoneagan, Yeretsneren Mega.
It is the oldest, one of the oldest Christian churches.
In Navats, Choror Taruskispin, Hayastani, Horivra.
Established in the beginning of the 4th century, 301, on the land of Armenia.
Hagaragvor batmutyan entatskin mer zhogurt mer yergire misht shrchabatvat yegadze voch kristonia zhogurtnere yev hajakh nvachvats.
In spite of the fact that our country has been surrounded by peoples, nations who are not Christian, and therefore it was subjected.
Sagan hayask misht մնացածը հավատարիմ Քրիստոսի ավետարանին.
The Armenian people always has remained faithful to the gospel of Lord Jesus.
Եվ հաջախ իր մարմինը նահատակելով զոհելով.
Most of the time sacrificing its physical body for the Lord.
1700 տարիներով պատմության ընթացքին մեր պատմությունը եղած է Հերոսական մարդնչումը վասն քրիստոնեական հավատքի եւ վասն ազատության։
During these 1700 years, the history of our people has been a heroic martyrdom for freedom and Christian faith.
Եվ անցյալ տարում մանավանդ Օսմանյան գայսության սրճանի հալածանքներու եւ գոտորածներու հետևանքով
In the last century especially because of the persecutions in the Ottoman Empire
շատ հայեր քաղտածեն նոր աշխարհ Ամերիկա
Many Armenians have emigrated to this wonderful new world
Այսօր շուրջ գարձեմ 700,000 հայեր գաբրին ծեր մեծ երկրի մեջ
Today about 700,000 Armenians live in your great country
Գարձեմ որ անոնք հավատարիմ եւ օրինաբահ քաղաքացիներն են Միացյալ Նահանգներում
I believe they are faithful subjects of this wonderful country of the United States
եւ գահարկեն այս երկրի սրբազան թրոշակը
And they respect the sacred flag of this country.
Ես եկած եմ այստեղ Սուրբ Էջմիածնեն իմ օրդնությունը բերելու մեր հավատացյալներուն այստեղ.
I have come here from Holy Echmiadzin to bring my blessings to our faithful.
Եվ մաղթել իրենց, որպեսզի միշտ հավատարիմ մնան Քրիստոսի Սուրբ Ավետարանին
and to encourage them to remain faithful to the holy gospel of Jesus
իրենց ընտանեկան բարոյական առաքինություններով
to preserve their family traditions and sacred traditions
մնան հավատարիմ իրենց մշակութային ավանդություններուն
remain faithful to their cultural heritage
եւ նաեւ մնան շարունակեն մնալ շինարար քաղաքացիները իրենց այս նոր հայրենիքին
and continue remaining promoters and citizens who add to the culture of this wonderful country
մեծահար դիարնախակա ես մաղթեմ ձեզի ամեն բանի առաջ մարմնական առողջություն
first I wish you physical health
եւ ձեզի Ձեր անձնավորությունը հատկանշող գորովը միշտ զորավոր մնա։
And the energy and the perseverance that is part of your character may it remain strong.
Եվ դուք ձեր մեծ բարդականությունները կատարեք միշտ հայլով։
May you fulfill your responsibilities with success and brightness.
Նաև անշուշտ ձեր մեծ նպաստը Perek I bashpanutyun ashkhari khagavutyan
And also bring your greatest contribution to the peace of the whole world.
Եվ ցեր այդ նպաստը վճռական է այս այսօրվա աշխարհի մեջ.
And that contribution of yours is very significant and important in the present world.
Իմ բարեմաղթանքները նաև ցեր ընտանիքի երջանկության համար.
My well wishes also for your family and Mrs. Reagan.
Հատկապես ցույց տվեք բացառիկ հարգանքով իմ մաղթանքը ներկայացնեմ ձեր ազնիվ դիգնոջ լիագադար ամբողջական կաճառողջության համար
Allow me humbly to wish complete and full recovery for Mrs. Reagan
God save America the beautiful Այս փոքրիկ հիշատակը Էջմիածնի դաշարը ներկայացնում
Gift is from Armenia and represents that first cathedral, Holy Echmiadzin, built in 303.
Well, thank you very much. I'm very pleased to have this and greatly honored. And thank you for your generous words. I hope I can live up to them. And I want to congratulate you on 32 years, I believe, as a leadership. And as you proceed through our country, you will see, yes, your Armenian community here in America is flourishing. And they are fine, very fine citizens and made a great contribution.
I'm very happy.
I just want you to know how honored we are to have you. And now I think I shall greet, if I may, those who accompany you here.
That's all never.
Keep it. Oh, you keep it.
Extra president.
Mr. President. I'm Archbishop from Los Angeles.
Well,
it's a pleasure to have you here.
Yeah. Can I go home with you?
Yeah, Santa Barbara.
Father Vasken from California. Thank you, Brad.
Well, and again, Your Holiness, we're greatly honored to have you here.
Thank you very much.
I hope that one day those of your people who are not allowed to worship freely will have that freedom.
Amen.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
It's good to have pressure.
Thank you.
All right. Goodbye, Mr. President.
Thank you so much.
This is Reagan. Our condolences. Our condolences.
Our condolences.
Our condolences. Our condolences. Our condolences to you.
We're sorry.
Our condolences.
That's almost true here, and that the oldest building, one of the oldest buildings is actually the residence of the Congressional Marine Corps.
Oh, it is, yeah.
That's been, that has to go back to 1700.
The holding room for me at the superintendent's house is the bedroom where the film was taken. See, that's very nice.
We've had, Mr. President, meetings both in the morning and the afternoon for 2 days, and the same as scheduled is for today.
It really did.
At the visit.
Break for lunch.
True.
Mr. President, what we got? We're going to have to, we have another meeting to get to 10:15, so we're going to have to move out pretty fast. But we just want to let you know the progress of the state of negotiations so far.
Well, it sounds to me as if you're down to talking about the right issues.
I think so.
What's that? What are the right issues?
Getting some spending cuts.
Freeze?
No, you'll have to wait till the negotiations are over.
Mr. President, have you chosen a Supreme Court nominee?
What?
Supreme Court nominee. You made up your mind?
You know that this afternoon.
Have you made up your mind?
Haven't.
We need a story now.
Mr. President, reports from
this is the story now. Our negotiating team.
Well, tell us more than.
Is it Judge Kennedy, sir?
Most amazing thing, I can't hear anymore.
Mr. President, reports from Moscow say you have a summit at the end of the year. Have you received that word?
Nope.
You expect that, sir?
I'm going to wait till tomorrow and find out when I meet with the foreign minister.
Thank you.
We're going to have to go, Mr. President. We meet with Democrats. We love the press, but we love the Democrats.
We'll bring the helicopters
in
next time.
The open door.
Mr. President, you realize that
where are you
the just for inflation they went down.
Yeah.
Where are they? They went in this column where I repay their own. Now I'm being blamed for everything. But the things that says that my proposed budgets every year are greater than the budgets passed by the Congress.
Well, people say that's wrong.
It must be wrong.
I give you the figure, yeah. Give them.
Thank you.